sorry, you probably want some of this, don't you? Open up, champ.
You got more of you guys around here?
There's plenty more of us. Don't worry about that.
I just forced it out.
Alright. Well, at least you guys didn't finish me off. That's all I have to
say. Like I said, dude, we have good intentions. You just, for some reason, don't trust us. We don't really like them.
Dude, he's O positive. He's universal donor.
Nice. Do you know your blood type, though? Hey, congratulations, you're a universal donor. Yeah, so you can receive from anybody.
Yay.
It'd be funny if you tried to poison him, it didn't work. So, all we gotta do is find someone's blood. We don't
extract one person's blood. You can extract his blood. You can take the blood bag. You can do the glitch where you can duplicate
just
the blood,
gross.
Actually. When you're giving it to me, you just cross it out of your hand as you drop it. And it duplicates it.
Yeah, I'm not into cheating.
I know, but it's really, that's the only way. I know it's not. No, it's cheating.
Or is he
no,
a negative?
Universal donor, not the universal person.
Oh, so his blood's valuable. We should extract it then, once we get him a little bit healthier. He's gonna be our blood form. That's what we should do, dude. We're vampires now. Let's lead him to a little bit more remote of a location. Hey, can you get up and walk, buddy? We got some blood. We're gonna bring him to a more remote location so we can start sapping his blood and keeping him healthy. Can you crawl?
Oh.
Great.
Okay.
Wait, stop moving. Stop moving. Okay.
What are you doing? Don't take his blood yet, he might die.
So you're collecting blood? What? Why are you collecting blood?
To
I'm
first.
Gonna die, dude. Okay, bro. I'm.
Probably just gonna die now. Dude. You ruined it. You fucking killed him, man.
We can bring him back, can't we?
No, he's dead.